I've had that dream of becoming an astronaut for as long as I can remember.
Next, the U.S. astronaut Kjell Lindgren, the 217th visitor to the International Space Station.
What a privilege to have had that experience, to live and work on the International Space Station. When you go out of the airlock and you start moving around on the outside of the space station, looking through that plastic visor at that scene that occupies your entire field of view, to see the Earth spinning quickly below is breathtaking. It was really watching the Space Shuttle Columbia launch in 1981, and that's really when I had that eureka moment that people actually do this. People go into space, and maybe that's something that I could pursue. I was accepted into the Air Force Academy, and it was there that I actually discovered a passion for biology, and specifically the effects of weightlessness on the human body. But I remember very clearly going into Denver one night and unfortunately seeing a young woman get hit by a car right in front of me while I was on the sidewalk. And I felt like, you know what, I've been studying biology, but I want to know more. I want to know what I would need to do to actually help this person. And so my path shifted a little bit and I ended up going to medical school. I had the great fortune to be hired on as a flight surgeon, the physician that takes care of the astronauts, the crew. And then an astronaut selection was announced and I threw my hat in the ring and had the great privilege of being selected into the 2009 astronaut class. We go to the moon because it means further building that bridge of knowledge that is required to get to Mars and an expansion of humanity in the solar system. I'm grateful to be a part of this team. You know, getting to do this job is not an individual accomplishment. It represents effort and work of folks that have been walking alongside me, my family, classmates, colleagues, teachers, mentors, coaches. I am grateful for their investment of time and energy in helping me to achieve this goal.
If you enjoyed this video and would like to see more NASA content, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe on our channel.